UPSC prelims exam, must know facts about Indus Valley civilization par by X. Fact number sign 44, the Indus Valley script has still not been deciphered. One of the reasons we don't know much about this civilization is that their script has not yet been deciphered. Around 400 different symbols have been identified inscribed in objects. They appear in strings of between 3 and 20. Historians believe they are probably names and don't have any other meaning. Fact number sign 45, no depiction of any king or ruler. Despite having an organized way of life, there is no depiction or evidence of any ruler or any governing system for the Harappan civilization. The closest depiction to any kind of a central figure is a terracotta sculpture believed to be that of a priest king. 45. Fact number sign 46. No temples in the Indus Valley civilization. Archaeologists haven't found any structure resembling the temple or palace or any monument. In fact, most of their contemporary civilizations have some central monuments. The absence of any palace or temple, despite structures like granaries and public baths, led historians to believe that the Indus Valley society was an egalitarian one. Fact number sign 47, no evidence of warfare. Although some weapons like spears, knives, and arrowheads have been excavated from the sites, there is no evidence of warfare from the Indus Valley civilization. It is concluded that they were in general a peace-loving people. It is also possible that this was because they had no natural enemies and the other settlements had good trade relations with them. Fact number sign 48, there is no information about their political structure or religious beliefs. Not much is known about their political or religious life. It is believed that they might have worshipped a mother goddess in addition to other male and female.